I used to crack a joke when Sourav Ganguly is upset and make him happy. I usually speak in Bengali, which would make him laugh.